So wandering around the Alibaba.com booth, I get a chance to talk to so many different people. Ran across Doris Flores from Austin, Texas, right?
Yes, sir.
How many times have you been coming to Magic? How many years?
This is my first time, actually.
It's your first time. What has your experience been like? Overwhelming, or is it what you expected?
What I expected. It's very organized. It's very well put together, so I really like it.
You know, why come to Alibaba.com? What's your experience been like?
So I have been making custom-made swimsuit, and I have experience with them getting materials like my little logos and also my tags from them, and my paper bags, actually. So I have been doing business with them now. So you've got
some experience. You've got 6 months into it. What do you like about Alibaba.com? Is it as easy as you expected? It's a lot of people out there, they haven't used the platform. They just think, it's Alibaba, it's overseas, it must be too difficult, they're not going to understand me. But it really is easy.
Yes, it's very easy. It's very quick response from them. And you just tell them what you want and give them an idea of what you're looking for. And really, they helped me out. I got everything right in time and what I expected. So everything is good.
Trade assurance, is that something that you're pretty aware of?
Yes.
And do you feel like it really helps that relationship, you know, building that relationship with the supplier?
Yes.
And it takes a risk out of taking those chances.
Definitely, especially if you're working from somebody overseas, you know, the ease of getting things over here and making sure that you're spending the money in the right places. So,
what are your expectations for the rest of the week here at Magic? What else do you have going on? Who are you looking to meet?
So I'm looking to meet some manufacturers. Like I said, I make swimsuit, and so I want to look for somebody that will help me kind of bring the brand a little bit in a bigger point. So.
Got it. Now, for those folks that are at home as well,
yes,
and they might be in your position, they have maybe swimsuit line, dresses, they want to do something in sports where getting started can be the toughest thing. What's some advice you'd give them?
So I would say do your research, of course. You know, make sure that you understand your audience, and also you understand what you're selling, and make sure that you put them in a nice packaging together. You know, and Alibaba had been a good help for me. So everything is going well for me in Austin. So.
Well, you don't have to take it from me. Take it from somebody that works with Alibaba and has been, and the success continues with this company. Good luck, Doris. Thank you very much
Thank
for
you.
Joining us. More success stories. Well, we'll talk to some more people a little bit later on.